PSJA High School was a bustle of activity as they held the very first PSJA Back to School Expo.
We've had a great success so far. We've had at least over 6,000 people show up.
Parents that attended this event had an opportunity to speak with representatives from their child's school, department heads, and PSJA staff. There was more than just information at this expo.
This is a one-stop shop, really, for our parents. They're able to get all the shirts for all their students at one location. They're able to talk to our principals one-on-one. If they have any questions, any concerns, they're able to talk to them. And they're able to also just get very important information that they may not know about some of the programs that we offer at other campuses.
There are computer labs along with technicians to assist the parents with registration. These parents will be a little better prepared for the fall.
We do have a mini health fair on site, so if the child is needing any immunizations, they're able to get them here, and they're able to turn in a copy of that documentation to their campus so they don't have to worry about anything but show up the first day of school.
The representatives from these various schools and departments were able to outreach to the community, and these parents were able to get all sorts of information and assistance at the same event at the same time.